I was cooling at a party one night downtown when I got claustrophobic, too many people around. So I went outside by myself, take a few deep breaths for my mental health. Went out of nowhere, to my surprise, I see a tall, charming man with pale blue eyes. He said,
"Hey, mama, how you doing?"
I said, "Pretty good, by the way, the name is Susan." Dirty blonde beard, vintage sneaks, cowboy shirt, and a natural state. We started talking into the night about ancient Greek philosophy, cartoons, and riding bikes. The illness dude I've met in a while, smart as a whip with a crooked sweet smile. He kissed me and my pants explode. I felt the earth shake and my being felt old. Suddenly my friends came out of the party and said, "Holy smokes, Susan smooching Marty. He's a homeless guy who sleeps in my hall. He saves all his poops and showers at the mall." I said, "WT fuck, I thought he was a hipster." And they said, "I can't blame you, hipster fashions are a trickster. Tell the difference, take my advice. A little difference is between hipsters and homeless guys."
Homeless
eats beans from a can.
Hipster
plays bass in a Danger Bird band.
Homeless
will suck a dick for crack.
Hipster
will suck a dick, but well, for life experience. Not because they're homosexual, but because they aren't closed-minded to, you know, different aspects of sexuality, or afraid of what other people will think of them. Oh, and also because they just did a shitload of coke.
Homeless
saves his poops in a jar.
Hipster
still thinks ironic to drink PBR.
Homeless
eats 58 cents for a new lunch.
Hipster
just got a new Mini Cooper with his trust fund. Not that homeless love is all that bad, it's just a little bit buzzy to be estranged from mom and dad. You see, Marty and I, we have a love that's real, and I don't give a fuck if we beg for our meals. Now I'm a homeless, I live in the park. I'll mug your hipster wallets when you walk by in the dark. That's right, Tent City. All my smallies living in tents. Yeah, I'll fuck your ass up. Excuse me, are those leftovers? God bless you. What a fucking cunt. I love you. No, seriously, I do. I love you. Okay, I'll start again.